my son. Choo, choo. I was an official of the middle rank under the Emperor. But once I had seen that Tuan Ku had seized all power in the kingdom, I found it impossible to do my job. Now, I am a farmer with a thatched cottage and a few pigs here in the village of Taiping. Once I slept in a small tent, listening to the cold bugle blow. Now I lean at the poor cottage door, counting the wild geese flying by.
Oh, I'm so frightened. Oh, with death dogging my steps, I have managed to get out of the city. Oh, where am I going to take the child? Ah! Now I remember, Kong Sun Chu Chu in Taiping Village. He and Cha were on excellent terms with each other when they were both at court. He's an honest and straightforward old gentleman, and I can hide the orphan there.
Chen Ying, how are things at court since my dismissal?
Alas, things can't be compared with the time Your Honor was at court. Now that Tuan Ku has scraped all the power into his own hands, nothing is quite as before.
All the ministers and officials should remonstrate with the Emperor. Who can be likened to this man, whom 10,000 hate and love?
Nothing escapes the eye of heaven. The Chow family has not been completely wiped out.
More than 300 of their number were slaughtered. Chow stabbed himself. His wife strangled herself. And General Han Chui disemboweled himself. Who can be left?
Chow's wife gave birth to a son.
Gracious.
The orphan of Chow.
Ever attempts to smuggle the orphan of Chow away.
Old Kong Sun, for the sake of the 300 dead souls, do I ask? Hide this child in your thatched cottage, place your smallest pig in this medicine chest, and point it out to the General Tuan Ku when he arrives. I will hide in the mountains and later return to rear the child to manhood.
Have his own family put to the sword!
Oh, he's almost here, Kong Sun, as I ask. I will put the child in the house and then be on my way!
Orphan of Chow!
Excuse me, your lordship.
How could this have happened?
The villain, Chen Ying.
I heard that the wicked physician, Chen Ying, had hidden the child in a medicine chest.
And knowing him to be an enemy of your lordship.
In the village of Taiping.
I tried to stop him, but he ran off and left that behind.
The medicine chest. I'll kill the brat myself. Yes.
All the credit for this. You do. If it hadn't been for your detaining Chen Ying, how would I have been able to kill the orphan? What is that?
That my newborn son.
your newborn son.
Wow.
Kung Sun Chuchu, you're truly a friend in need. I shall help your child grow up into someone of importance. At my palace in the city, he will be taught literature and the contemporary arts. And I will give him his military training. You know, I'm almost 50. And I have nae progeny. I shall adopt your child. What do you say to that, Kung?